Hi guys, this is Dark Wolf here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be playing some Minecraft Hardcore Mode. Yes. I'm going to name it. I'm going to name it New. In today's video, I'm just going to get some basic Minecraft materials like a stone pickaxe. What in the world? I'm going to get some stone tools, and I'm going to build my own enclosure. I'm going to build myself a little house. Okay, I'm just gonna get myself a wooden pickaxe so I can build my house and so I can make all the stone tools that I need. Stone sword. Stone pickaxe. Stone axe. Bye. honest. Okay, so I'm just going to get all the materials I need to build a house. So I'm going to build a house so I can have some shelter for this, so I don't die from mobs. Guys, this is actually the first time I've ever gotten an apple from a tree in Minecraft. I'm going to build it. There's the house. As I know, the house is teeny tiny. Right, I also gotta add a door. Door, we use doors. Ah, there we go, door. The top floor is so you put this thing to look over and put the mob in the face. Oh, another apple! Thank you! I'll take that. Perfect. gonna get some torches. Well, it was cool nearby, it would. This isn't light level 0. This isn't light level 0, is it? Hold on. No, it should say light level somewhere here. End off this video here, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I am going to end off this video here. See you guys in the next episode of Minecraft Hardcore Mode. Dun dun dun.